We are a workers' compensation insurer. We have approximately 60% of all the businesses in Colorado, and those businesses employ nearly 900,000 people. We got into the conversation on who were the people we were trying to hire, what skills did they need, how valuable was their training. All the people we hire had to have a bachelor's degree, but it didn't say anything about their skills, capacity, or their fit within the culture of who we are as a company. I had to finally acknowledge that we ended up training people pretty much from the ground up. What would you think of having apprentices at Pinnacol? And I just could not wrap my head around what he was talking about. I think we all have this notion of apprentices who are blue-collar workers, whether it's in construction or electrical, etc. But we quickly learned that a lot of white-collar businesses, whether it's banking, IT, insurance, financial services, any business you can think of, taking juniors in high school, training them, giving them the professional skills they need to come in and start growing with those businesses, this blew our minds, particularly for Pinnacol. Given that we've got an aging workforce, it would be an important way of us building the kind of people and colleagues within our company that are going to be our future. We've got 23 apprentices right now. We've hired 5 of these young people. We know exactly what their capabilities are as we hire them, so I have a great deal of confidence in them. I can give you an example of a young guy who tells a story that he was ready to drop out of high school, and now he's designing bots here at Pinnacol and is as engaged as any one of our employees. The message I'm taking out to the business leaders is it's a great opportunity to really build your business's capacity and bring on employees for your future.